Let's start off by talking about your experience as a resident in San Pedro. Tell us about the history up until now. What has changed?
Okay, the history, like, I was born and raised here. Mm-hmm. We've seen a lot of changes. It has goods and bad.
Right. They say progress brings problems.
No. And we've seen the whole packaging changing. I remember when we were younger, my friend Kelly, my partner here at the restaurant, we used to find hermit crabs and play along on the beach. So she was the one who opened the opportunity for me as being co-owner at Caliente.
Very good. Now, we were having a discussion before, prior to this interview, and you were telling me about how you've always wanted to own a business per se.
Yes.
Now, tell us about that experience.
Okay, all my life, we've worked hard in coming out from high school and worked for other companies, but I've always strived for something in my life. Being Belizean, it has given me like a blessing and a privilege to